Goodies, it's Miss Evelyn with another awesome story for us. I would like to say happy Kwanzaa to all of my book buddies. Don't forget to tell Mom and Dad to subscribe to our channel, give me a thumbs up, and click on the bell so that you'll know every time I upload a new awesome story for us. Our story today is My Family Celebrates Kwanzaa. It was written by Lisa Bullard, and the illustrator is Constanza Basaluzzo. Let's get started. Hi, my name is Kevin. I'm getting ready for Kwanzaa. That's a special holiday for my family. It celebrates our African American culture. My mom puts out a mat on the table. I add the candle holder and candles, and Mom adds fruits and vegetables. Next comes the Unity Cup. We put our presents too. We put them all out on the table. Now we're ready for Kwanzaa. Kwanzaa lasts for 7 days. We light another candle each night. My grandpa goes first. Tonight he lights the black candle. Then grandpa explains the Kwanzaa word for the first day. Every day has a special word in Swahili. That's an African language. Grandpa's word means unity. That means sticking together as a group. Sticking together is why Kwanzaa first began. A man named Dr. Malana Karinga created Kwanzaa in 1966. He wanted to bring African Americans together. Somebody new lights the candle each night. I watch closely, so I'm ready for my turn. Mom lights the candles on the third night. We talk about helping one another solve our problems. My brother lights the candles on the fifth night. We talk about setting goals to help our community and neighborhood. My goal is to be a teacher. The sixth night of Kwanzaa is my favorite. We go to a big party every year. It's the last day of Kwanzaa. I finally get to light the candles. Grandpa says my special word means faith. He says I should believe in our people every day. That will be like living Kwanzaa all year long. So happy Kwanzaa to all of my book buddies. And that's the end of our storybook buddies. Don't forget to say your prayers and brush your teeth before you go to bed. Listen to Mommy and Daddy. Be nice to your brothers and sisters. Always say please and thank you. Do your homework and clean up after you make a mess. Be a friend and not a bully. And run, play, and jump outside. See you next time on Storytime with Miss Evelyn. And happy Kwanzaa.